We're going to check out the new dash for the 2012 Mastercrafts here. There's a lot of new cool features on it they did a really good job with. Probably the coolest is we moved our digital dash down to the right to be out of the way and easier to function. And we've also added a touchscreen feature to this particular mechanism this year. Of course, you can touch all these screens and go to any of your different settings that you want to. You've got your cruise control. Everything is integrated into this easy-to-use touchscreen. A quick list so that you can automatically fill your ballast and set it for whichever type of riding that you want. You've got efficient ski mode, wakeful, surf left, surf right. Just touch those preset riders and hit activate, and it's automatically going to fill your ballast and set your cruise and everything, which is a really cool feature. Really easy to use. Anybody can scroll through and figure out all the mechanisms. You've got your stereo, remote, ballast systems, everything integrated into this touchscreen. One thing Mastercraft did a little different versus some of our competitors is we added the touchscreen, but we also gave us all of our analog gauges also. So we still have all the analog gauges. By moving our touchscreen down, we were able to profile our gauges a little bit lower, so you notice the tons of visibility that we've got in the new dash. So it really helped with the visibility and the amount of clearance that you've got through the windshield. Did a really nice job with all the billet. Went to new rotating toggle switches, which are very durable. All billet inserts. We have a nice cubby hole here, but just overall a really aesthetic pleasing dash that they've done. Also added in nice hand stitched vinyl wrap around the outsides of it, which color matches to your interior. So just overall a great job by Mastercraft on the new dash. Hi, welcome to Rainbow Marine. We're here in our first 2012 Mastercraft, and we've got some really neat features to show you in these new boats. Of course, the first one's pretty obvious. We've got a brand new tower this year, CFT2 tower. One of the neat things on this is it's going to be an easy-to-fold gas-assisted tower. You just loosen your knobs here, and the whole mechanism will just drop down, and then it's gas-assist to pop back up, so that you've got a real easy system to pull up and down if you have a boathouse or garage issues that you need. The cool thing on this one, too, is we've still able to integrate our really popular board racks, which swivel all the way to the inside of the boat, and have the nice clamping system on them to hold your boards in versus like a bungee system. Swing those back out, tighten them back down. It's going to be a really nice tower, really sturdy, great looking, real easy to use.